Today's trip is from the Star Ferry Pier in Tsim Sha Tsui to the So-Uk housing estate in the hillside area of Cheung Sha Wa. We follow Nathan Road, once known as the Golden Mile, due north through Mong Kok and Yau Ma Tei. There are a number of firsts to do with this route. Nathan Road was the first road to be built after the British took over Kowloon. The number 2 bus dates from 1921, making it one of the oldest bus routes in Hong Kong, and the original So-Uk housing estate was one of the first public housing estates in Hong Kong. The points of interest along this route are too numerous to mention. Please enjoy the video.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Good side.